Okay, I screwed the top off of my little canister. I had a single burner, and I don't know if you can hear this sound. It's leaking propane, and luckily I'm outside, but it's very scary. I've never had this happen before, and thankfully I'm not in the van right now when it happened. Anyways, scary stuff. Be careful.